Yo, what's up? It's your boy, what's the new Herschel, aka the chocolate one, aka the dark skin, beautiful skin. Yeah, you see it, it's nice. This is Canvas Reacts, where basically myself and
NASA, who has no nickname. I think that's gonna be my finger.
Do you know what it is? Nah, we'll develop a nickname for you, because you need one, God knows. But but yeah, so we're gonna basically react to the weird and wonderful world of art. And as we are not experts ourselves, this should be even more funny. So yeah, this video is going to be us reacting to paintings that have been sold for millions, and it's like a top 10 little video, so yeah.
And there'll be paintings that we really have never seen before.
Yeah, we've never seen these before. Most likely we've never seen these before.
Yeah, it might be a surprise to us that they've been sold for millions.
Can't lie to you, if I start laughing, it's a bit mad, so yeah. Okay, let's do this. So for how much? pause. I'm sorry. 1.1 million.
Yeah, that was. You know, I could do 1.1 million.
What could you do for 1.1 million?
I really shouldn't have that responsibility of having
1.1 million. What is that? Do you know what?
I thought that was a basketball. You know the pattern of the basketball. That's what I thought.
So you thought someone sold a slab of skin of basketball for 1.5 million?
Honestly, yeah.
You've lost your mind. How do you even say this? Concetto Spaziale.
Spaziale Artesi. Lucio Fontana.
Mamma mia!
That's
well, this is number two.
Oh yeah, oh my days.
How much do you think it's gonna be?
How much do I think it's gonna be?
Right, that's our green screen. That's literally the green
Someone
screen.
Someone cut a circle, yeah. Slapped it on there. I think it's 1.4.
I think it's gonna be like 1.8, 1.9.
You know what, it wouldn't shock me if it is. Go on, let's see what it is. Kind of halfway.
But still.
What is that? That's not even a perfect circle.
What is that?
I could do a perfect circle with my eyes closed, upside down, in a cupboard, blindfolded, the lights off. With no pens.
Okay.
What do I have to do to sell painting for that much? Like, what do I have to do? Clearly not much, because there's literally no shape. I'm just slapping on some paint color, and I'm just saying, oh, put a number to it. And I sell for, I don't know, 1 point. Who are the people that buys these things? That's what I want to know.
They've been sold for that. They've been brought for that much. Who sits there in the gallery and says, I'm gonna, I might spend my 1.5 million on that.
That's when you know you have money.
Yeah.
Money. Have I even earned 1.5
million? Honestly, if I had 1.5 million pounds, I'd be still getting meal deals. Oh my God. That's what I put on paint. you know you use that, the pen tool, yeah, and you just fill it around and you get the paint bucket and fill in the gaps. That's what that is.
What the f is this? Nah, oh, what is that? I don't get it. Is this supposed to be a horse? this is Ellsworth Kelly. Ellsworth Kelly, if you're watching this.
No, he's the artist. You're a bad boy.
This is the worst. Do you know when, I don't know if you've seen this, but basically the other day.
You know why that's been sold for bear? Because why? I think that's a really old, like the caveman times.
Oh, shut your pie hole. That's a load of nonsense. I swear to you, I bet he did it yesterday.
I want to know what that brown is in the middle.
What is this?
I don't know, like, this has to be some sort of painting technique where it was just so hard to...
painting technique, my bum cheeks. Like, that's a load of nonsense. That looks like, do you know when you get an error and that's a jam on your printer? That's what it looks like.
Mm. But, you know, from what I'm sort of, you know, poking at is that this is probably like a really hard technique to master. Like, maybe, I don't know if they do it by electricity or whatever.
Sorry, I don't know why I laughed.
To paint in by the electricity. Well, I don't know.
He said electricity.
White fire. Oh, Barnett, man.
Whoever bought this is a rat fool. Because why?
But that's a simple print to make.
Simple print?
I mean, look.
If I told you to make that tomorrow, would you do it?
Honestly, yeah.
How, Sway?
I'll get a stencil that has that sort of same pattern. You know, the typography. You can get like typography that's similar to that. Because what that is that it's a stencil and they painted over it. That's a big O, yeah, with a huge stencil of an O, and they just painted over it, and they just made that, and it sold for 5 million.
I can't believe this nonsense. Oh! I'm out. I'm gone. 28. Vinny, what's the Hirschfield, the chocolate one, aka the man with the lovely skin. And yeah, this is Canvas Reacts.
See you later.
It's over and out.